Hello and welcome. My name is Moritz and I'm happy to introduce the Traffic Forecast competition organized by IRE in collaboration with HERE Technologies. The Traffic Forecast 2021 competition is building on the successful competitions at NEURIPS 2019 and 2020 with surprising and yet encouraging insights. This year, we're able to grow the competition even further with historical data from 2019 and 2020 collected in 10 different cities worldwide. This data represents a great source to explore the impact on traffic due to the COVID-19 pandemic, as well as to explore spatial-temporal effects in different completely new cities. For encoding dynamic traffic data, we are using the Traffic Map Movie format. This encoding aggregates raw GPS probes into a grid of approximately 100 by 100 meters with 5-minute frames. Volumes and speeds for all major headings are encoded in 8 channels. The dynamic traffic data covers the entire city extent with 288 frames per day. In addition, we are also providing static channels to encode the road network connectivity between cells in the traffic map movie. This data can also help to make the link between the image-based traffic map movies and, for example, graph-based approaches. The impact of the COVID-19 pandemic is very well visible if we compare the data from 2019 and 2020. This gives us the unique opportunity to test and challenge the robustness of a prediction during such an extraordinary domain shift. In addition, with data from 10 different cities available, we do have the opportunity to ask the question whether one can separate universal or global rules from individual or city-specific ones. With these two questions, our competition is composed as a temporal and spatial future transfer learning task. From 4 cities, we are providing a full set of training data with 180 days from 2019 and 2020 each, to be used as training data for both challenges. The core challenge has 180 training days from 4 different cities in 2019 and a test set of 100 slots from 2020. With that, the challenge is aiming at robustness and generalization during the temporal domain shift. The extended challenge has a test set of 100 slots to perform predictions in 2 completely new cities. Also, all data from the core competition can be used to potentially transfer the learnings to these almost unseen cities. Traffic Forecast is part of the official NEURIPS 2021 competition track. We do have separate leaderboards and prizes for the core as well as for the extended challenge. Competition start with data and code available is June 15 and the submission deadline on October 14. We'll be announcing winners early November and have presentations of the winning solutions during the NEURIPS conference in December. For more information, please refer to our website trafficforecast.ai or to our GitHub repository.